Hey guys, we're live. I gotta switch over the output. Give me one sec. There we go. We're playing some Metal Gear Solid today. We're gonna continue on the story with that.
Plant expansion complete.
Bonus. Bunch of rewards, let's collect all this stuff. I forget what all this stuff does. Yeah, I don't understand any of this shit, so. Deploy some people. I know I get stuff for doing that.
Please select a mission.
I guess not. I guess it didn't want to carry over. Interesting. So everything is still active. Alright, anyway. Mission list.
Please select a mission. Please select a mission.
This one, right. Yeah.
Mission accepted.
No salty chicken.
Heading to Central Africa.
So, if you haven't noticed, Renee is here.
Yes, hi, hello.
With
my salty chicken.
Yes.
Oh, what? How have I not put this out? That's so cute. She's got so many pin feathers.
Aw, poor chicken.
Yeah. For those of you that don't know what a pin feather is, it's essentially a feather that has not, like, plumed. It's got, like, a layer of this fuzzy, like, birdie wax. Like, bird dust wax. And, usually birds preen it, and it gets that layer off and the feather like pops out, but some of them are in hard to reach spots for birds, so they can't grab them themselves. hence my salty chicken. Sorry.
It's okay. Alright, don't need a vehicle. I think I'm gonna go with sneaking suit.
Sneaky sneak. Oh, I need to get an orange for this bitch.
Alright. Nighttime mission. Let's just hop in and do it. Do it. Oh boy, are you ready to get demonetized? Because we are getting demonetized for my helicopter music. It won't let me delete. Yes. Yes.
Eliminate the high-ranking CFA official in charge of supplying weapons to UNITA. The target stays at Nova Braga Airport.
I mean, it's just Renee right now.
Hello!
Hi. Oh, is it your mom?
No, it's Emily.
Oh, hi, Emily.
Are you going with?
That's his. My ticket. What do you mean?
No bites.
No, but I can.
Hi, Renee.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
I have a headache.
I'm sorry.
Be careful down there, boss.
I saw these,
That's not unusual.
These socks at Old Navy today, they reminded me of you. They're all burnt.
Oh, I'm losing her. I can't hear.
Yeah, the mic's here. It's not as great.
Chicken! You don't get to be mean.
Goodbye.
I'm gonna rub you with my stylus. It's all fun and games until I accidentally poke you in the eye or something. Enemy presence detected.
The map has
been... No bite!
You made it.
Wow!
Analysis complete. That's the target's predicted location.
You stay over there.
And plan carefully before moving in.
Alright. The map has been updated. I really just want to set up a fucking drone, but I don't have one of those.
I'm switching them out because he was mean.
Wrong game.
Analysis Thanks. Complete. Yeah, I know, wrong game. Alright, vehicle there.
Analysis complete.
It's a surveillance camera. Don't get spotted. We've just received word that the arms dealer due to inspect Nova Braga Airport is on his way. Once his chopper has arrived, they'll be touring the facilities along with the target. Let him bring the target out into your line of fire.
Are you gonna act nice now?
Alıyorum yarar. Al vakti. Tabii ki yarar.
headed your way has turned back.
Been updated.
The inspection's canceled. You'll have to find the target yourself.
Where are your friends?
Alright, interrogate all these assholes.
Speak.
Thanks for the poop.
The map has friends? Been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
How do I break hammers in this game again?
That is a good question.
I'm gonna look this up, because I remember if you could just shoot them. MGSV.
Got some plants to plant around my town.
I don't know how to break them, but there's some assholes here.
Analysis complete.
Where are your friends? Spit it out.
Thank you for showing me all of the security cameras, asshole.
No, you're going back in your cage.
She being bratty.
I'll be right back.
Yeah,
fine. She's being an asshole.
Motherfucker, the camera's still won't break. Well, they dropped a mortar on their own guy. So that was kind of dumb of them.
Okay, I put her in her cage and I covered her up.
Okay.
If she's gonna be a brat, then I'm not gonna deal.
That's fair.
I think so.
Analysis complete.
Side, I don't have to worry about being pooped on now. I can get under my blankets. And hopefully not fall asleep on stream.
There you go. I think it's still cute when you do that, though.
I felt really bad that one time I did. I was just so comfy.
I know. I just want this guy to stand up so I can shoot him in his dumb face. There we go, he's moving. Come on. You guys waste all your mortars, I'm just gonna steal all your shit.
Sorry, I'm trying to pick music.
That's okay. I'm stealing all the things. Like, they're on combat alert, but they have no idea where I am.
Okay.
Oop, get back down.
Oh.
inspection.
Sneak up on this guy. I'm gonna shoot him in his face. Or at least the back of his head. Why does it not let me melee these fucking assholes? Come on, what is the fucking melee button? Bullshit. I mean, I could just sit here and wait for all these guys to, you know. Oh, that counted as a hit? Absolutely snipe this guy from here. Night night. Wow, what the fuck hit me? What is hitting me? All right, sniper down. Oh, you're really gonna try to climb this ladder, are you? There's only one way up to this building, am I? Bye. Moron. Ouch. You're killing your own dudes, Mora. The fucking mortar team keeps mortaring their own guys.
Dumb.
Well, yeah. There we go. Okay, I'm stealing this because you don't get it back now. Fuck you. Okay, I'm taking your mortars now, and I don't get them. Alright, got the guy. Had my dog attack him and now I'm running away with him.
Nice.
I just have him on my back and I'm just sprinting through the base.
Yeah, that's fine.
Analysis complete.
Thank you. You are mine now. It is pouring rain. Do I want to stick around and snag the rest of the important guys, or do I just want to complete the mission and get the hell out? That's the question now. Oh, there's a guy right there. He's down. I will leave and then I'll go back in. Okay, we'll head this way. Alright, come on. Come on, D-Dog. Kinda ugly, but it's done. Alright. Aw, hey, finally got D-Dog up to 100.
Nice.
Mission complete. Great work.
I'm trying to do inventory management.
Codename Octopus. Rank B. That's not awful. Two tactical takedowns. I only took 5 hits. That's not bad. There were 2 combat alerts? Oh. Take a little money for that. Nice. Good job, everybody. Mostly me. Certainly not the whoever these assholes are, not Russians. South Africans, I don't know.
Boss, about that target you extracted. He says he wants to work for us. Having talked to him, he doesn't seem that bad a guy. Apparently, the arms dealer's people demanded they prolong the conflict, and he couldn't go against the management. That doesn't excuse everything he did, but his skills will make him a useful asset. Let's put him to good use.
Contract forces. Ooh, interesting. D-Dog can now be customized. What? Aww. Alright, I got some elite soldiers. An A++. An A+. Another A+. Another A+. Another A+. Another one. 6. 7. 8. A couple of A's and a couple of C's.
Hmm. We've begun development on that new battle gear weapon that Emmerich was talking about. If you want to see how development's going, come take a look for yourself.
I think I will come take a look for myself. Here we go. Cutscene. Spider tank of sorts? That's what it looks like. Aw, I heard Diamond Dogs. It's cute. Legs. Oh, there's stuff written on that. Neat. Yes, it's kind of like a spider tank. That's what I'm seeing. Emmerich, how the fuck did you get up there, asshole? How am I supposed to get up there? Alright, well, I believe that's all I can do in there. I gotta go deal with some child soldiers now. Yay!
Please select a mission.
All right, let's see if I can do any more combat missions.
Please select a mission. Dispatched. Unit dispatched.
Did I just get money from this one? Oh, some volunteers too.
Unit dispatched.
What is this PF thing? I don't understand any of this at all. Like, what is this thing? Is this people attacking me? What am I doing? I don't... I mean, I keep drawing or winning, like, that's nice. There's one time I lost, but... Apparently I'm number one. I don't know what I'm doing. What is... I'm gonna look this shit up, because I have no idea. There's so much in this game that I just don't understand. What is... Oh, Private Force. Okay. That's what it stands for. Private force, some of your staff, base facilities, resources, GMP, develop projects, and security features. Your rank is the exact number of position. Well, I'm in second tier, so E is the lowest tier, D is the second. The highest grades. Oh, current highest grades. Well, this was ages. This was 2 years ago. All battles are simulated. Battles result in victory points. At the end of each round, you'll be rewarded PF points that act as a form of currency. This seems like something that I don't give a shit about. So I am not gonna give a shit.
That's fair.
I'm gonna see if I can buy anything, because apparently I can. There we go. Points exchange. I can buy stuff. I have... I can buy staff, which is nice. Or I can buy stuff, like resources. Okay. Cool. Wake up.
Where are your friends? Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
You hiding shit?
Thanks. Marker placed.
People are hiding shit.
Marker placed.
Marisha Ray, I'm pretty sure. This guy's hiding so many fucking diamonds. Holy shit, give me them all.
You have arrived at your destination.
Have I? Where is... Oh, there it is. It's a small... Yes, I do, actually. Thank you.
Thanks for that, boss.
Excuse me, sir.
Boss. Have a good day, boss.
D-Dog keeps running people over after I run past him. There we go. Puppy. Yes. Alright. So it seems like the Virtual League is something that just happens, and I can assist with my ranking if I, like, put points into it. I don't know. All of this seems really complex. So, hey, security team, level up.
Please select a mission.
Let's see. Extract the commander, the White Mamba. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Fell too far.
Hey, quit kidding around. Snake?
Of child soldiers taking over Masa Village after the CFA got wiped out there. They've been raiding the surrounding villages, so the people have requested we eliminate them. Check your mission list for the details.
Where are people? Oh, for fuck's sake! D-Dog, why do you stand so close when I'm knocking somebody out? Come on, D-Dog.
Good. Good dog.
Wake up, please.
Good. Good dog.
I'm sorry I kicked you in your face and knocked
Good
you out.
Good. Good dog.
Kinda had it coming, though. You were just standing there.
Marker placed.
Boss, how about
speak?
The map has been updated. Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination.
This one. There's one right down there.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, okay. All right. That one's a couple floors below.
You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete.
Up early, huh, boss? Boss!
Jump up the fucking pipe, you asshole. Good lord. Why is this so fucking hard?
That's what she said.
Jump! Jesus! Sometimes he wants to, sometimes he doesn't. There we go.
You have arrived at your destination.
Alright.
Roger. This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
So in Animal Crossing, you can get furniture customized.
Ooh, fun.
So I have two different marshmallow chairs. And I got one of them done to be like a toasted marshmallow.
Oh.
And now this one is gonna make it like pastel.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Oh no, when that first mortar hit, it destroyed all my capture cages. I just realized that.
No.
Yeah, all the little rats and stuff got mortared. Whoops.
Mission list updated.
I know you're just coming off this mission, but there are reports of child soldiers taking over Masa Village after the CFA got wiped out there. They've been raiding the surrounding villages, so the people have requested we eliminate them. Check your mission list for the details.
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Plant expansion complete.
Alright, let's construct base stuff. I think we can do that. Hell yeah, let's upgrade the
medical. Commencing platform construction.
Yes.
Commencing platform construction. Commencing platform construction.
Yeah, we'll do that too.
Commencing platform construction.
Ooh, I got 100 precious metal. That's combat deployment. I don't want to do that. I don't think I can do that.
Please select a mission.
Okay. I just updated my exterior of my house, so tomorrow it'll look like a castle on the outside.
Secure the anti-theft device blueprint. Sure, we'll go do that.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Central Africa.
Red soil. Forest. D-Dog went down again. God damn it. Yeah, because I fucking kicked him in the face.
Whoops.
Alright, well, goes D-Dog. I'm going in the morning, too. Sorry, D-Dog. You were standing too close. Why is it even an option to kick D-Dog? Like, that is what I want to know. There we go, helicopter music has been saved.
Be careful down there, boss.
I will now get less copyright claims. Forgot to do that earlier. Alright, what the fuck am I doing? Check your... Oh, now it's giving me the PF grade stuff, so what I should have done earlier, apparently. Alright, constantly change, blah blah blah. Okay. Liquid carbon missiles or anti-ballistic missiles can be used to enhance the outcome. Points can be exchanged, blah blah blah. So do I actually want to buy anything? No, I don't have enough to actually buy anybody. Come on. I forgot to switch out and install my sneaking suit. There it is.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Good. Good.
Analysis enemy press analysis complete. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Who are you shooting at? What are you shooting at?
Caution, rain approaching.
Oi, stop waking your friends up, asshole. You're useless to me.
Where are the others? Talk. Talk.
The map has been updated.
Where are your friends? Talk. Spit it out.
Analysis complete. The map has been updated.
Oh, he's good. Okay, he's down. He fell over the edge and I thought he was gonna die.
The map has been updated.
Sleepy?
Yeah, I'm getting there.
Speak.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
I am out of ammo. At least for my sniper.
Leave the rest to us. Where are your friends? Spit it out. Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
I'm gonna steal your truck.
He's coming too. Roger that. Where are the enemies?
Oh, I gotta get back fast before that one guy wakes up. As he fell off the edge of the watchtower.
Leave the rest to
You have arrived at your destination.
Where are your friends?
What are you doing?
Speak.
Troublemaker violence, don't want you.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
There it is.
I think it is time updated. For me to hop off and get cozy.
Okay.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Okay. I'll have stream open for a bit.
Alright, sounds good. I will. What time is it? 9. It's primary ammo. Plants back here. I'll go do the second in the next mission, but I'm gonna have to call a supply drop first.
Alright, I'll see you in chat.
Alrighty.
Please select a mission.
Bye.
Bye, cutie.
Mission accepted. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at another base. The weather will clear shortly. Detected. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at mother base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Animals out. Hello.
Extraction arrived.
I got an Emperor Scorpion. It's an emblem part. Probably because I got an Emperor Scorpion.
He captured it alive.
Some rats. Little gerbils. Oh, I got a hedgehog. And a snake. All right.
Capture the White Mamba, the child soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Bwala Yamasa.
God damn, it is the middle of the fucking day right now, isn't it?
The map has been updated.
These are literally child soldiers. Got a helmet. That one's got a helmet. That one, I think it's a helmet. Yeah, he does. Oh, come on, that was in the face. Oh! Poor kid. Nope. Stop moving. Stop moving, both of you. To extract them one by one. Do I want these kids? It's gonna really give me good points if I do. So I'm gonna certainly try. Ooh, hello, diamond. Wow, you got a thick fucking skull, kid.
Requested.
Alright, kids, come on to the chopper. I'm gonna carry you all here.
Extracting
section arrived at Mother Base.
Alright, you sit there. Let's see. Uh-oh, somebody woke up. Go back to sleep, kid. Next. No. Just that. Alright.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Next. Alright, I'll be back. Oh, they are really waking up, aren't they?
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Go the fuck to sleep, kid. Helicopter left? Oh, okay. Well, that's fine.
Support helicopter requested.
Shut up, kid. Go to sleep. Kids keep waking up. This is gonna take forever.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
You gotta extract him.
Do this will make it easier. Here, stop waking up then.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out. Spit it out.
I already stole your mortar.
The map has been updated.
Talk.
The map has been updated.
Oh, I see.
Where are the others?
Fair.
Talk.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out.
Where are your friends?
Support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at mother base.
So I'm getting the lifesaver bonus for extracting these kids via helicopter. So this is worth it. Probably not, but getting points. D-Dog, can I just like put one on you? Like these kids are small enough that I could literally just lay one on D-Dog's back. He is a wolf after all. Combat unit level down.
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
In forever.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Alright, let us continue the mission.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Showed
up in this village out of the blue and took command of the child soldiers. The surrounding villages have been victims of their raids and brutality ever since. But if you extract their commander, those kids will have no choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation. They're still kids. You can't kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them.
Thank you. have arrived at your destination.
Enemy prison.
The map has been updated.
Down. Little shit. Alright.
Heads up. Where are your friends? Speak.
These are fucking prisoners.
The map has been updated.
Don't move. Speak. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination.
Shit.
Sun will set shortly. Clouds approaching.
Been updated. Where are the others?
The map has been updated.
Heads up. Talk.
Alright.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Oh, Jesus.
Analysis complete.
Okay, subject is in.
Caution, rain approaching.
Good. Good.
Kids down. Where are the, are they in this building? Didn't I get them already? I guess I did. Alright, that's what the check is. I'm dumb.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Pedina Ange Yandi, Yina Yabo Kebangaka, Nyoki Yampembe.
It's just some fucking kid.
Kimomosa Ke Somomononde. Ya Zini Bibuti Pusakangeve.
So intense. All right, I will. What the fuck? You little shit. Where the fuck you going, kid? Did he go? Oh, okay. What the fuck? Shit!
Mission info has been updated. Support helicopter requested.
A mini ocelot. Never be game over.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss.
Fucking B rank again. Hey, look at that. His name is Eli, or Ellie. Thank you. Jesus.
We got rules around here. Never draw a weapon on a fellow soldier. You got that?
So you're gonna... Oh, God. All right. So he just dislocated. He didn't even break it.
Anyone here can use a knife or a gun. What you're gonna learn is how to use your head.
Let's move.
When you get that under your belt, then you're free to leave.
Welcome back.
Talk.
Where are your friends?
Didn't I? Didn't I already go through this?
Thank you, boss. Boss, got time to train with me?
Ain't no dead.
Please select a mission.
Good dude.
Roger.
Boss, Those animals owe you their lives.
This is Pequot.
Thank you.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Where are the others? Where are your friends?
Spit it out.
This is Pequot. On station at LZ.
Plant expansion. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Mission list updated.
Mamba. Nyoka Yampembe. He's the commander of the kids based out of Wali Yamasa. As you know, contract forces of Africa were stationed at that village. Anti-government forces hired CRS to bring kids there from around Africa for training. But at some point, the adults with the PF started dropping like flies. This was right after we arrived in Africa. We don't know the cause. The kids ended up on their own. Must have been like fish out of water. Nothing to eat, no way to get back home. All the adults taught them was how to use a gun. Sure, they could shoot targets, but hunt for food? Not likely. They wouldn't have lasted long. Then the White Mamba showed up. He was faster and stronger than them. A better soldier, and he knew how to lead. I guess somebody wished upon a star, because their savior turned up like stardust straight out of the blue. The moment he arrived, the kids had their new commander. That was when they started attacking other villages. Word of the infamous White Mamba spread fast. But it isn't just his combat skills that got people talking. As you can tell from the name, he's the only light-skinned kid in the unit. Not to mention the blonde hair and the blue eyes. Not common in those parts. We have no idea where he came from or what he's experienced. The kid's a huge blank. But I'm sure you'll know him when you see him. One other thing. He's still a kid, so don't kill him. Be careful not to hit him with anything lethal. Not even a flesh wound. Our mission objective isn't just suppressing a bunch of militants. This is a DDR operation of the kids in that unit. DDR stands for Disarmament, Demobilization, and Reintegration. Disarmament is obvious. We take their weapons off their hands. The demobilization part means dismantling their military organization to ensure they can't arm themselves again. To do that, you need to capture the unit's commander and have him order his men to disband. In this case, the commander is the White Mamba. There's nobody above him, so he's all we need to grab. Finally, reintegration. Through education and occupational training, we give them a means to live besides war. A lot of kids born in a war zone don't know any other way to live. So before they find themselves back there, we teach them another skill. I'd like to establish this rehabilitation process in Mother Base. That's why we're bringing those kids back here. It's not so much for their sake. It's for the world that we're trying to create. No other way about it. Those kids are amateurs. Bad for business to have them running around where we're trying to work. Bring them all back if possible. Or as many as you can. We placed the White Mamba and the rest of his unit in the staff living quarters.
How's that going?
It's a disaster, but what else can we do? We've taken away his weapons and banned him from using his nom de guerre. Apparently his real name is Eli. He must feel like we stripped him of his whole identity. We'll let things simmer down. I put a guard on him for now. Still the question is, who is he? Where did he come from? And how has he survived?
He's still not talking.
No. He won't say a word about himself. But you know, it looks like he speaks English. One of the deck crew called out to him in English, and he said something back. He just lost it all of a sudden, started mouthing off at the guy, in perfect English. He wasn't stringing together words he picked up somewhere.
So English is his mother tongue.
He could be from the east, or the south, or maybe even further north or south. English is well established in countries all across the continent. It's rooted in Africa like a weed. Or maybe parasite is the better word. So just speaking English doesn't help us figure out where he comes from.
Could even be from off-continent.
Right. In any case, we'll keep an eye on him. If we learn anything else, I'll be sure to let you know.
All right.
Please select a mission. Please select a mission. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
All right, let's go. A drone? Oh, that's that base. Okay.
Please select a landing fitting to Afghanistan.
Let's go clear some mines. We'll go and clear some mines in a second.
Please specify a project.
So we need the security team. Alright, let's customize this a little bit, just so I can get that. Alright,
Staff assigned. Assigned.
Okay. So now we go into development, buddy equipment.
Please specify a project.
There we go. That's what I want. Sure, we'll put on a shock cannon. Sure, why not?
Please specify a project.
upgrade all of these. A new non-lethal. I only have $880. Whoops. All right, let's go do some side missions. That one.
Please select a land heading to Afghanistan.
There. No.
Detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out.
Speak.
The map has been updated.
I
Where are your friends?
Extract him.
D-Dog, please don't walk in front of it.
Side ops.
There we go.
Side ops list updated.
Good. Good dog.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
All right, we will go do this other side mission of the road.
Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
I
but the extraction failed. The support unit just isn't skilled enough. If you want to increase the success rate of Fulton extractions in bad weather, you need to improve the support unit.
Where are your friends?
Analysis complete.
Where are the others? Spit it out. Where are the others?
Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker removed. Development complete. Marker placed.
Should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Yes, sir.
What the fuck? Come on. Bullshit.
Complete.
How did you? Oh, for fuck's sake, you asshole. Wait for a little bit. Shoot! charge this asshole and knock his dumbass out. Why is it not do that ever?
Storm approaching.
Thank you.
sun will set shortly.
Get down. Where are the others?
Development complete.
Analysis development complete. Support helicopter requested. Development complete. Extraction arrived at mother base.
Alright. And that is going to be it for the stream today. Oh, hold on. One of these here. Didn't even notice it. That will be it for the stream today. Thanks everyone for watching. We will get back out. We'll be back probably tomorrow. Did a couple story missions, a couple side missions. We got quite a ways to go. I think we're about 40% of the way through the game.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
All right, let's see what I got.
Good. You captured it alive.
8 gerbils. Yep, 40%. Alright, got some rewards to collect, and then we'll end off there.
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
Right, that one, we do one more, it looks like.
Unit dispatched.
All right. All right, guys. Thanks everyone for watching. I will see you guys next time. Have a good one.